So we're here today with Jake Durbin, who is running for Birmingham City Commission. How are you today?
Doing well, thanks, Crystal.
Well, thank you for coming. Can you tell us why you decided to run for the commission?
Sure. I decided to run for commission because Commissioner Harris decided not to run for re-election. So as ever, an opportunity presented itself. I've been involved in politics sort of on the periphery for a long time, and I thought this was a good way to sort of quit being a spectator and actually get involved.
Now, are there any specific issues that you want to work on if you're elected?
I think at this time in Birmingham, it's going to be very important to sort of bring the community together. As you're aware, we just went through a very contentious bond vote for a new parking structure in town. I do think it's very important to sort of build bridges between downtown developers and local neighborhoods and the interests of citizens in the community. So it'll be very important, especially as we continue forward with our master planning for 2040, that we listen to all groups, that we have government transparency, and I feel like my background and experience makes me well positioned to do this.
So what is some of your background and experience?
I have a telecommunications background. I started a small voice over IP telephone company with a partner back in 2011. I'm also a professional public affairs and policy consultant. So my day job is literally working with legislators to craft and enact and write legislation. So I feel that that uniquely and sort of exceptionally prepares me for being an effective commissioner.
Now, what ways have you been involved in the Birmingham community?
I currently am a member of the Historic District Study Committee. Historical preservation in the community is something that's important to me. And as a commissioner, I would continue to volunteer my time on the HDSC. I'd like to do an audit of the historic homes and properties in Birmingham. Maybe think about reinstituting the Heritage Home Program. And I'd like to look at getting a plaque for the community house as well.
So in this race, there are a few people running for these positions. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, as I said, I do think that my background and experience as a public affairs and policy consultant makes me very well qualified for this position. I literally work with legislators every day, and I think it'll help me build bridges. You're always considering all the diverse factions and opinions, and I think it's going to be very important as we move forward with our master planning process to consider all of those opinions.
So if voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
They can visit my website. It's jakegerman.com.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you, Crystal.